Need a plumber you can trust. Give him a call.
Hey, Jerry? Yeah. I can trust you, right?
What is that?
Oh, it's funny string.
Funny string.
What's the deal with lampshades?
Yeah.
I mean, if it's a lamp, why do you want shade?
What is that?
It's a...
Is that prehistoric weed?
Yeah, it's prehistoric
weed. It's fossilized weed.
It's 2,000 years old.
Chinatown.
Fucking roaming. These international charges are fucking outrageous.
No, Alex, this is just... We're still in the U.S.
Yeah, bullshit. Look around you, David.
Yeah, you're right. Don brought us to Chinatown because he's looking for fireworks. This lady just gave him a speech about how he's stereotyping Chinatown. Don thinks that just because you go to Chinatown, they're not illegal in California anymore.
I asked that lady if I could get some of those fireworks, and she pointed at the exact shop that told us you can't get fireworks here.
Yeah, listen to those fireworks. They're so stupid. I hate Pop Rocks.
Yeah, they remind me of my dad.
They what?
They remind me of my dad.
Why?
Because my Pop Rocks!
All right, we're here at Chinatown, and we're a little bit concerned about this dog. Popular myths would suggest that
they're gonna eat it.
They eat dogs. It's like a racist thing people say.
I better warn them.
There's the car driver.
Shotgun in all three of the back seats. Dom, you're not coming. I called all three of the back seats and the shotgun. Lock the door, David.
I fly. Nick's offering me advice on how to, pick up a girl?
Yeah. If you're 21 years or older, there will be drinks involved. I have never experienced this.
Never experienced.
Because I'm not 21 years or older.
You think you'd get drunk off like a shot of beer?
I wouldn't know because I've never tried it.
So you kiss her, right? And boom, that's it. She's in love with you. You're in love with her. What's next? What's dead in that little heart? Or do you have two hearts? How many hearts do you have?
I'm not.
You just got one?
I'm a regular person.
Yeah.
If she's not feeling you and you're feeling her, then it's just sexual harassment.
And you know all about that, don't you?
What the fuck?
And when's a good time to get married?
Let's just say this conversation's closed.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about that.
I don't want to talk about it. My parents are not divorced or anything.
No, no. But they're about to be.
No.
No?
No, because then people in your comments will be like, oh, so Big Nick's mom is single?
When are you turning 18?
This summer.
You can't hook up with, younger girls anymore.
I know, so I just gotta... Just go hard, you know?
Yeah?
No pun intended.
Yeah, but you're just naturally funny.
I just stuck that pun in there. No pun intended.
That pun in there. I just realized that I could put Dom smoking weed in this video. Because you're legally allowed to smoke weed.
Hell yeah.
This, on the other hand, I don't know if this is illegal.
Oh, it smells like skunk.
What do you think kids are gonna think, though?
I don't know. Fuck them.
Alright, let's just be super clear here. I don't endorse smoking at all. Neither of us. None of us endorse smoking
here. Speak for yourself,
Dave. Dom, you have to smoke weed because of your medical condition, right?
Yeah. I have back problems. Ouch.
How'd you get your permit to smoke weed?
You know those things that they check your knee at the doctor's office?
Yeah.
They had a rubber one of those and they hit me in the head with it. And they're like, did you feel that? I'm like, yeah. And then they gave me the card.
What? What do you think? You're a doctor?
Yep.
He can smoke any kind of weed he wants.
That's it for his vlog. Thanks for watching, Chloe. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me. See? There you go again.
Chloe?
Who can I choose?
Who's Chloe?
Who can I choose?
She sounds cute. Ow.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Okay, who's Chloe? And why are you defending her physically?
That's it for his vlog. Thanks for watching, Amber. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik.
Anything okay, like Amber, then who's Chloe?
Chloe is just like, I made that name up. It was just an example.
Oh, so you two aren't Chloe's? Close, Chloe, Chloe.